So this is my Ulta Gratis haul for Wednesday, May 8th. And I got a little care package, if you will, from Exuviance. They're gonna be coming in a week or two to do an event in our store. So they wanted to give us some products that we could try out. So that way we would have a better idea of what there was that would be going on in the event, so we could be able to talk to customers about, you know, personal experiences. So first of all, it comes in this little cute bag that says, "There She Glows, Exuviance." It's adorable. It's just a little nice zipper close. Nice and sturdy. It's even got a little satin liner. Oh yeah, I know there's a little tag that's got my name on it, so they know it was gratis and I didn't steal it when I ran out the door. So starting off in the kit, we have this Exuviance Gentle Cleansing Cream, Triple Microdermabrasion Face Polish, Probiotic Lysate Anti-Pollution Essence, Super Retinol Concentrate, and Age Reverse Eye Contour. And then Nikki, our Lancome rep, she doesn't really use these products. She already has a skincare line that she uses through Lancome. So she gave me her sample that she got of the retinol. So now I have two of these little Super Retinol Concentrates, which is fantastic. Welcome to Kitty Unfiltered. My name is Kitty, and this is Ulta Haul for May 10th, 2019. Yeah, Ulta Gratis Haul. This is where I tell you what I got in gratis. But I do want to preface, because a lot of people think, oh, just because you work at Ulta or Sephora or someplace like that, you just get gratis. I don't know how it works at Sephora. I mean, I'm sure there are times when you just get gratis. But at Ulta, it is almost always, like, our gratis is vendor-driven. So it's like they will send stuff when a new product comes out and there is a class you have to take on, like you have to watch a video, and then the manager sits down and talks to you about stuff before you get any gratis. So very rarely are you just handed something to try. It's usually that there was like a vendor there and you did a class with them, so the vendor gave you something because you did a class with them, or because like a new product's getting ready to launch, or like one of these, like there's an event coming up, so they want you to try the products and you have to sit down with your prestige beauty manager and actually have a little class and go over the different stuff about the different products before you are given them. So that way you kind of know what to look for and your talking points for the customer. That makes sense. The gratis isn't just to be given to you usually. Like sometimes you get stuff as a reward, but for the most part it is given to you for a specific reason, because they want to expand your knowledge for something that's coming up. So here's my bag to start with. Let's see what I have here. I have a Yes To, this is a grapefruit brightening for dull and uneven skin, vitamin C glow boosting unicorn peel off mask. Obviously I don't have that little applicator thingy there, but so at some point I'm just gonna smooth this on, peel this off and try that. So they gave us a little one of these to try out. Oh, okay, so there's nothing with this. It's just a little booklet on the new Clarins line, which is like all natural. And it has like these little questions like in here, like what does what. And it has little stickers on the back, so you were supposed to like kind of read over the stuff and then take the little stickers and match them up, and then like you take it back in and your manager will tell you if you got it right or not. So that's kind of, I thought these would might maybe be like little sample pockets or something, but they're actually stickers for a little quiz to take to make sure you actually paid attention in your class. From Mamond, I love the Mamond Petal Spa Oil to Foam Cleanser, which thankfully is in here. There's also a rose water toner, which I'm okay with toners, you know, take them or leave them. I do like rose water, but there's a rose water gel cream. So after I get done trying the little Exuviance kit I have right now, that'll be something fun to try out. Aqua di Gioia fragrance is coming out with a new collection. It's like a crystals collection. There's aquamarine, jade, citrine, and pink quartz. And I picked the citrine one, which you can see maybe right there. Yeah. I decided to try the citrine one, which is happiness and balance. And then it tells you like all the different notes from the different fragrances back there, but it gives you a little sample of it to try. And I decided I wanted to try that one. So we'll see how that goes. Oh, and you also get a little rock candy. So of course I got the yellow rock candy because it's supposed to be, you know, look like crystals and stuff. And since I got the citrine one, this is that. And then this is the little fragrance thing that I got. It's called Light di Gioia, or Gioia, Light Gioia, whatever. It's light. That's the name of it. It's the di Gioia line, but it's Light di Gioia. That's the one I will be trying. Dila gave us this little card that's a little lingerie souffle. So it has like the two new different, no, actually I guess it just has the regular one. So it has the Sheer Illumination Primer Base and it has three different colors to try. I tried this line when it first came out and I hated it. But then they give us a class on it and apparently I've been applying it wrong. So I'm kind of happy to have these little samples to play with at home to see if now that I know the correct technique, I can make it work. What's so funny is I actually broke down and I've been trying to find a tanner and I finally broke down and bought one today and a little mitt and everything because everybody self tans there and of course all of the customers want to know about it, especially since it's like prom season and wedding season and stuff, and I'm like, I don't know anything about it because I don't tan. I'm not a tan girl. So, but now that I'm kind of losing weight and I'm getting a little more confident, I'm like, you know, I may want to wear a skirt to work and in that case my legs will be hanging out and then it'll be like, ooh, that's not pretty because they're the color of chalk. So I actually bought some tan stuff today, which is going to be in my actual haul video that I do later. But it was funny because this actually, we got a hot bronze tan in a mitt, which is supposed to be like there's a mitt and it actually has these cool directions on the back that see like you kind of open it up, stick your hand in, and then it pulls out as the mitt, which is kind of weird, kind of cool, whatever. Supposedly this does not stain your hands, so I'm excited to see how this works. And then I have the Grande Lash MD and the Grande Brow Enhancing Serums. Apparently the Grande Lash you can also use on your brow, but the brow one you can only use on your brow. I think there's like yeast or something in it. That's one of the different things, but for whatever reason you can use your lash on your lashes and your brows, but the brow one can only be used on the brow. But I have one of each, so I'll be using the lash on the lash and the brow on the brow and see what happens. From Philosophy, I have one of the new Anti-Wrinkle Miracle Worker. It's a primer, which I'm kind of excited about. I tried the whatever the other Philosophy skincare line is. Is it Pure? It's the Hope line. There's like Hope in a jar and Hope in a bottle and Hope in an eye cream. So the Hope line, I've tried some things from the Hope line, but they didn't really do anything for me. But this is the Anti-Wrinkle Worker Primer from the Miracle line. So I will be happy to check that out. From Soap and Glory, I have the Under Eye Brightening Patches, which of course you have to do that thing because then it looks like they're on your eye. These are supposedly, like the Peter Thomas Roth ones? No, like the Skin Iceland ones. But like the Skin Iceland ones, you only have to leave on for like 5 to 10 minutes, maybe like 10 to 15. These you're supposed to leave on for like 20 to 30 minutes. But of course they are not as expensive as the Skin Iceland ones. So like if people are looking at the Skin Iceland ones, but they don't want to spend that much money, apparently the Soap and Glory Puffy Eye Attack Super Hydrating Under Eye Brightening Hydrogel Patches with Puff Ease Trademarked Technologies and Cucumber Fruit Juice Extract refreshes and revitalizes tired puffy eyes. It's supposed to be comparable to Skin Iceland. You have to leave them on longer, but it costs a lot less. And then I have a fragrance sample from Philosophy. It is the Fresh Cream Warm Cashmere. I'm okay with the warm cashmere, but I do like the fresh lines, but this is more something I would wear in, you know, winter or fall. But since I have my Acqua di Gila, I don't really need this one anytime soon, so I will be saving that one more for fall. I have a Shimmer Lights Shampoo Blonde and Silver. Obviously, I don't have blonde or silver, but I do have highlights, which I like to add like purple and blue and green and pink and whatever too occasionally. I've got some blue in there now, and then you can still see the purple from last time I did it that the blue didn't quite knock out. I don't see, since it's for blonde and silver, I mean, I'll be able to report back on what it does to the texture of your hair and the softness and that kind of stuff, but obviously I won't be able to tell you how it really fares with the highlights, but I can tell you like how it works as a shampoo. Then one of the ones I'm really excited to play with, a Cover FX Perfect Setting Powder. Right here, full size, amazing, translucent light, can't wait, gonna be so much fun. Hopefully, fingers crossed, because powders don't necessarily work for your girl, but her great things, so really hopeful. From AG Hair Care, I have the Coco Natural Leave-In Nut Milk Conditioning Spray and the Bloom Natural Flexible Hold Hairspray. So I have both of these to try. It's supposed to be like a natural brand for hair products. I have a DHC Deep Cleansing Oil. I don't know much about the brand DHC. I'm gonna have to do some research on it, but it's just like a cleansing oil sample. I would say a little cleansing oil sample, but this thing here would last me for months. I have a The Good Stuff Too good to rinse off. Complete repair bomb. Good for damaged hair. No rinse conditioner for towel dried hair. Vegan. 0% dyes. 0% parabens. Every drop counts. Basically, it's a leave-in conditioner. We did kind of learn that maybe on days when I do a blowout. I mean, I'm sure I'll try it once just to see how it works with a blowout, but apparently it doesn't work with that so good. But like on days for like today when it's rainy and nasty and I just kind of let my natural curl, frizz, wave, whatever it feels like doing, when I feel like letting that go instead of actually blow drying my hair, I will be using this on those days, but I will use it once on a blowout day just to see how it works. But for the most part, I see me getting more use out of this on natural hair days. Oh, also from DHC, there's this little thing in here. It is olive virgin oil, not virgin olive oil. It's olive virgin oil. Olive oil is supposed to be firming. That's why the Mediterranean, like Italian type women always have the nice glowing firm skin and chest and everything. Apparently they just douse themselves with this from childhood. I guess I'm just supposed to use this as a regular face oil. There's almost nothing written on it. Well, nothing in English. There's some either Japanese or Chinese or Korean characters. I honestly don't know because I'm that ignorant. Oh, I'm going to Japanese because it says made in Japan. So it's got some Japanese characters on the back. I have no idea what it says. I'm just going to use it like I would a regular face oil and see what happens. I have the Too Faced Better Than Sex Easy Glide Waterproof Liquid Eyeliner. It's their new eyeliner. I actually had Too Faced reps in yesterday, so I got a little class in that, and I don't have it out. My trainer, because I said that I wanted the lip injection, like the extreme one, he said, oh, well, I'll give you one for like gratis for doing this, plus you're going to get like the eyeliner because that's part of the gratis for the class. I was like, okay, great. But then, like, he left for lunch and didn't leave one, so I'm like, okay, maybe he forgot, but I don't want to be a jerk and ask about it. So since we have our employees get an additional discount on Too Faced going on right now, I went ahead and bought two of the Lip Injection Extremes. And then when I got to work today, I also had a Lip Injection Extreme, which is in my purse right now. I got the eyeliner, which is really nice. It's supposed to be more for, well, I guess I can just show you because it's mine, but the bristles, it looks like a felt tip, but it's not. They're actually individual little brush hairs. So they're supposed to be nice for being able to get in there and get thinner strokes, more exact strokes, and like the felt tip pin kind of gives you that harder line. This you can kind of brush in and get like a, for being a brush-on liquid eyeliner, you get a bit of a softer line with it. So this is kind of geared more for people who either want a really soft look or for people who are maybe intimidated by liquid eyeliner or who are just getting into it and they're kind of like, I don't really know. This is supposed to be good for that. And then finally, I have a Stila Shimmer and Glow Liquid Eyeshadow in the shade Starlight. Ooh, it's like goldy. Right there. Ooh, that's nice. Oh, I'm going to be fun to play with that. It's going to be fun to play with that, and I'm going to be excited to play with that, which apparently just combine them goes with, I'm going to be fun to play with that. Oh, good thing I scratched my neck because I forgot. Pure is going to have a vent in the box next week, and so we have this little cruelty-free bunny Pure little necklace to wear. Oh, there it is. I hope I get it in frame. So I have that, which is really cute because sometimes I get pins and stuff, and I usually stick them on my brush belt, but got a cool little pendant necklace. So that I also got in gratis today. Very cute. I like it. I'm the little bunny. That's it. Thanks for checking out my Ulta haul for today, or my Ulta gratis haul. And yeah, everyone have a great day. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time. Bye.